A new fire tonight in Placer County forcing some evacuations. The Mosquito Fire burning at least 50 acres so far near Oxbow Reservoir.
Yeah, right now, Placer County Sheriff's deputies are helping with evacuations. There's the info on your screen. Mandatory evacs have been issued for Michigan Bluff, Gorman Ranch, and Chicken Hawk. Baker Ranch is under an evacuation warning. We'll track it for you all night long here on CBS 13 and CBS Sacramento.